one more tribute. This is inner case number 4 now. Let's go over the teams really quick. We got Balms with the Rays, Chris A with the Giants, Denny D Reds. The Donald has the Royals, Phillies, Padres spot, and the Yankees. Doug has Astros, Orioles, Rangers, Blue Jays. Oh. Mike Bart says Rockies for Angels if you want, NorCal. You've been offered Rockies for your Angels. I'll read the rest of the teams while we see if this trade happens. Ed Movie Man with the Twins. John G. Nationals. Ken has Braves, Mets. Jobu, Angels for now. Lawrence has A's, Mariners, and Cardinals. Mariana, Brewers. Mike Bart, Rockies. Nick has Cubs, White Sox, Indians. The Tigers, Diamondbacks, Marlins spot, and Dodgers. Peter with the Pirates, and Randall with the Red Sox. There's a little delay on the feed, so I'll give NorCal a second to see if he wants Rockies for Angels. There's a long delay. Brewers for Cardinals or Brewers for Giants? Oh, Colorado for Angels, Mike Bart. He says yes. He's on Facebook. Mike Bart, if you hear this, make sure you're cool with that on Facebook. Cardinals or Giants? Chris A has the Giants. Lawrence has the Cardinals. I don't think they're here. Yeah, the lag is terrible. All right. Michael, if you go to hitbox.tv and sign up for an account there, and then come to my website, the chat should work. Okay, so Rockies are now NorCal, and Angels are Mike Bart. That was the only trade. Brewers for Pirates. Peter D. I don't think Peter's here either. It's hard to make trades when nobody's here. Sorry, Mariana. All right. Start out with a Johnny Bench base. Cal Ripken Jr. and Ryan Braun, 26 of 99, green. Connor McDavid auto, where's that? Billy Williams, Jacob DeGrom, and Jose Altuve to 99. Doug's Astros, not bad. Oh, we got a patch or something. David Ortiz. The patch is Chris Sale, number to 25 for the White Sox. For Nick. Randy Johnson. Garrett Cole to 99. And another Colton Wong. 199 for the Cardinals. Lawrence. Paul Molitor. Chris Sale. Juan Gon to 196 for the Rangers for Doug. Oh, out of hockey, yeah. What's the hockey down to? 17. I'm going to do breaks tomorrow night, so we could do hockey, basketball, and Goodwin, maybe tomorrow night if you guys want. Eddie Matthews if we can't fill it tonight. Larry Doby. And Jose Berrios to 25. Ed Movie Man's Twins. Rookie autograph. Sorry, it's hard to show these cards on the camera. They're so shiny. My lighting is pretty bright. Usually it's better to have the nice bright lighting, but it's like so reflective. Yeah, it looks really nice this year, Doug. I'm very pleased with it. The base cards, I've been saying, are... I don't know if they're as good as 13, because that's my favorite base set ever, but they're close. They might be the second best-looking base of all time for me. Cozy. Kenley Jansen relic to 199 for the Dodgers for Nick. I think you got... Well, do you want me to spoil it for you? I don't want to spoil it for you, Doug. Manny Machado, Goose Gossage, and a Robert Stevenson rookie for the Reds to 150 blue. Denny D. Doug, you may or may not have gotten a Berrios in with the Twins in a previous break. Sorry, I spoiled it. Garrett Cole. I should have let you watch it. Catfish Hunter. And a Buster Posey to 196. Chris's Giants. Oh, redemption. Another Maeda. Nelson Cruz. Rafi Palmeiro to 50 purple. Oops. And tribute autograph purple. Raul Mondesi. He's a redemption. The Donald. That's your Royals, Phillies, Padres combo. Salvador Perez, Josh Donaldson, and a Matt Harvey to 50 purple parallel jersey relic for the Mets for Ken. Albert Pujols for the Angels. Hoyt Wilhelm, and number to 99, Al Kaline, Foundations of Greatness auto. Nick L's Tigers, Diamondbacks, Marlins, Al Kaline. The redemption was Raul Mondesi for the Royals. Rookie. It's funny because on the sell sheet, their two big sell points were like Raul Mondesi and Kenta Maeda. And they're both redemptions. I mean, the sell sheet is from 6 months ago, you know, so those were like, that's who they were thinking would be the big rookies. Things change a little bit. Harmon Killebrew. Gold Paul Schmidt. And an Adam Jones to 196. Weird how they chose 196 for all the jerseys. Baltimore Orioles for Doug. There's a Correa. Manny Machado to 99 green. Doug's Orioles again. And another Al Kaline. Rightful recognition, 13 of 50. 2K lines, different subsets on those autographs. Yeah, tribute's awesome. Wade Davis, Jim Palmer, and a green Bagwell to 99 jersey relic for Doug's Astros. Robin Roberts. Anthony Rizzo. Oh, there he is. Corey Seager. 61 of 199. Knicks Dodgers. In me and Rick's face. You got a Seager though, right, Rick? I think you did. Madison Bumgarner base. We have a Goose Gossage for the Yankees. Green to 99. And Yasiel Puig, 8 of 196 for the Dodgers. Chris Archer. Dallas Keuchel. And another Jose Berrios to 199. There have been duplicates. Every case seems like has had two autos of the same guy. This one has two duplicates. If I could do one thing in the sports card world, one thing, it would be collation issues. Drives me nuts. Gosh. There should never be two Berrios autographs in a four box case. Not that he's not a good player, but you know what I mean? It's like, come on. Can't they fix that? Mix it up a little bit. Ralph Kiner. Ted Williams. We have a Nolan Arenado to 99. That must be Joe Boo's Rockies. And Sano rookie to 50. One per case. World peace. That's not the breaking rule. I said breaking only, Donald. I drink to world peace. Carlos Martinez. Stan Musial. And Kyle Schwarber. Green rookie autograph to 99. Knicks Cubbies. I take that back. It is possible in a random scenario that you would get two autos in the same case, but it happens in like every case. World peace. I didn't know world peace was... Oh. I didn't know world peace was an option in the breaking world. Babe Ruth base card. Buster Posey patch, 17 of 25. That's nice. Except for today, yeah. Chris A. Ed got two Jose Berrios autos, so he's happy. But after this break, I'm changing it, Ed. I'm going to change the breaking world. Adrian Gonzalez. Upton. Sonny Gray to 199 for the A's for Lawrence. Honus Wagner. There's a Warren Spahn to 50. And I already saw the team. Who is it? Schwarber. 105 of 199. Schwarber jersey relic. Knicks Cubs. I love the sticker on every jersey relic. Or the stamp of approval ones anyway. All right, last box at a break. Mike Trout. Abreu. And, wow, I was wondering when he was going to come up. Crazy Face Henry Owens, 33 of 50. Randall's Red Sox. Even the Henry Owens card looks great, doesn't it? That purple. I mean, you can't really see it because there's so much glare on my camera. Trust me, it looks amazing. All right.